Hi, I'm DeVon Franklin. I had the honor of producing the new film Breakthrough, based on the impossible true story. And in this story, there's a pivotal scene where Joyce Smith, played by Chrissy Metz, goes into the emergency room, and there is her son, John Smith, lying dead on the table. And she goes through this incredible prayer where she says, "Holy Spirit, bring back my son." And as a result, John got his heart back and the breakthrough in their life began. I don't know about you, but we all need a breakthrough in our life. And so inspired by that moment, I wanted us to do this, what I call the breakthrough prayer. And I believe that if we pray this prayer, it will help produce a breakthrough in our life. So here it is. Repeat after me. Holy Spirit, breathe life back into my home. Holy Spirit, breathe life back into my relationships. Holy Spirit, breathe life back into my dreams. Holy Spirit, breathe life back into my finances. Holy Spirit, breathe life back into my family. Holy Spirit, breathe life back into my church. Holy Spirit, breathe life back into my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray this prayer. Amen. If you just prayed this prayer, I believe your life is being restored right now, and your breakthrough is on the way.